All right, what's up? So I am on day two. So far really easy. Just today my irritability is like at max. So I need to figure out how I'm gonna cope today with that. That can't be the reason why I fail, because I got really irritable. I noticed it a little bit yesterday. I never mentioned it, but there were a couple times when I was driving that other drivers did like things that I found stupid, and like I freaked out in the car. It wasn't like a normal like, "What are you doing?" It was like an overreaction. And similarly today, and I don't know, even if I weren't quitting smoking, I feel like I might react this way, but I intended to get 8 hours of sleep last night. Like, just because I function best when I get 8 hours of sleep. And so I sometimes sleep with like rain sounds on so that there's no noises in the morning that will like wake me up. Often there's kids that like live in the buildings over here that will start like screaming while they're playing. They'll wake me up at like 10 or so. But today, I had that stuff on to mask any noise, and next door, people start pounding with hammers. I think the dude moved out, and like they're doing work on it, and they started pounding with hammers an hour before I was gonna wake up. Like, which I guess is not a big deal, but when you're quitting smoking, it's a big deal. You like, I just want everything to go right. Anyway, now I just feel like I'm bitching. But irritability is like the biggest thing I'm dealing with right now. Otherwise, pretty easy. So I just need to. I guess the one thing I'm going through right now is, so already I can tell that this is going to be an easier, this has the potential to be an easier day than yesterday. But right now I'm having this habit of actually just like sitting around waiting for the first couple days to like be over with. So I need to figure out what I'm going to do today to have a day and not just be waiting around. So we'll see if I even end up doing that, because maybe I'm just going to sit around and think I'm quitting smoking. Anyway, so I've made it. I don't know how far I am now. I just looked at the phone app, but I forget. But it's one day and several hours. Yeah. Anyway, hope you're having an awesome day. And I'll talk to you guys tonight. All right, peace.